Ryan, can you go and cut the grass for me, please?